having the kids is just like you want to protect them and you want to make sure you provide for them. And I was going to have to dig into my retirement fund, which that's the only thing I have. It was hard.
We have a rabbit living here between the plants.
Family of rabbits.
I was gonna buy a trap and trap it and get it out of here, but the kids didn't let me. They said they want to keep it. It's like their pet.
I'm Carlo Haddad. I'm married to Reem. I have three kids, two boys and a girl. I was born in Lebanon, and we immigrated to Canada when I was 17. I did the grade 12 here, and then I went to Ryerson. They started working and never looked back.
Dang it! I got 5, 6, 7.
You can't tell her. Okay, tell me, give me a 7.
We're playing war after.
You playing war?
Yes.
War is not good. We come from a small town. It was okay in the small town, but like when the war hit, we had to move from one place to another because of the war, and we were lucky enough to come to Canada, and you know, I'm glad that we ended up here in Canada. It makes you wanna like provide to my kids things that I missed out when I was a little kid.
Oh, he's so cute.
Me or Jaden?
That's Jaden.
Oh, this is Jaden.
This is where?
This is Cinque Terre in Italy.
This is Cinque Terre too, look. Isn't this beautiful?
Yeah, it's really nice.
The last vacation we had was just before COVID hit. We went to Disney.
Wait, is this me or
when COVID hit, I was working at an automotive company. Our plant shut down and I was sent home for a temporary layoff from my company for 2 months. Having the kids is just like, you want to protect them and you want to make sure you provide for them. And you know, you got both of these taken away from you because I got laid off. And then honestly, I felt helpless and it was hard. My kids mean the world to me. We brought these kids into this world and you want to be able to provide for them, to help them with their own future. And you want to see them grow as a person. And you know, we try our best to provide all the necessities that they need. I was going to have to dig into my retirement fund, which that's the only thing I have. Luckily, we didn't have to go in there. And I started collecting CERB. And the Canada Child Benefit came in and basically helped us with that.